Kitchen Wizard.
Alf!
Marty's had a full day of Alf.
Alf! Why did you do that? Well, I could have.
I'm feeling a weird, tingling throughout this leg. Is
that.
Does it mean I'm having a stroke, I guess?
I don't know. It would be
crazy if I did actually die during this. It would be. It's.
Our tip jar would go through the roof.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's.
I'll read that when I get up.
How did he die?
Hours.
Well, it's a crazy story.
He died doing what he loves.
Apparently, dogs.
Supporting another person's neuroses.
Actually, we can, but we have so few appointments. Why bother?
Sorry, I didn't see who it was. Willie's body in bed looked like Willie without glasses lying in bed looks like Lenin's body in state.
That's because dogs.
That's good. That's funny.
Aliens around here. I'll change. You'll see. I'll heal. I'll fetch. I'll play dead.
You are joking me. No.
Oh boy. Okay, he was probably from Encino.
Yeah.
They're like, can you do the accent? Oh boy. That was their
pre-Simpsons.
That was their idea of diversity, though.
Yeah.
Spontaneous combustion.
Yuck. Too weird.
Well, maybe I shouldn't call.
She's all you've talked about since we moved. What a
Lynn's wham. Neon light.
It was nothing.
What was it?
Wait a minute.
Lynn's okay. Neon light.
Noel.
With AT&T,
Noel. Yeah. Hello, Noel. Or something.
Oh yeah.
What was that?
And presumably, the little girl from the Christmas episode.
And Mira.
Yeah, I said that one.
Oh. I died. And then I didn't.
And congratulations, everybody. This is the 17th time we've seen this commercial.
Is it?
No, actually,
this
no,
is a different one because I don't see any of the.
Yeah.
Have you ever been shot out of a cannon? You've had a lot of interesting experiences. What?
No, I haven't been shot out of a cannon. I would like to. One time at the Letterman show, the producers had the idea on Halloween to take a pumpkin cannon over the Hudson River. And put giant white pumpkins with glow-in-the-dark paint on them and shoot them out of the cannon.
I have a lot of hope.
And it turns out during it that Dave, he was like, you couldn't see the pumpkins at all. The glow-in-the-dark tape does not work. As soon as they were shot out of the cannon, they just lost them in the light. Couldn't see anything. And at one point, Dave said, how much did this cost us to set up? And the producer's like, do you want the real number? He's like, yes, I want the real number. 50 grand.
Thank you.
And it didn't work. That's television for you.
Thank you.
You can't get that kind of information on any of the other ALF recap.
The live chicken coop that you can watch, that we are, I think we've doubled the live chicken coop Twitch stream right now.
What's cooking?
Oh, your all-time favorite Sunday breakfast.
Cats Benedict. Alfina. Alfina. It's me, ALF. I've come to rescue you.
Hey, Doug. You touched that TV dinner, your cheese spread.
Just some of the speech, their enunciation is just kind of losing. The lines are good.
Well, apparently it was because she had part of her jaw removed in 1984 from cancer.
Oh!
So there.
So that added to her character.
She was making lemonade out of lemons.
All right, well, I'm sorry. And Ramsey.
Oh, sweet.
Vince, I told you never to show your jealous puss around here again.
Well, your jealous puss.
That's what I come to tell you. I'm not jealous anymore, Twinkle Toes. I'm in group therapy with a bunch of Italian guys.
You did all that shit for me, Studmuffin?
Studmuffin? Whoops. You only call me that when you want to.
I like his bowling shirt. It says Vince on it. I would have worn that in high school. George, were you a bowling shirt wearer?
No. It was for people a little older.
Wow. I did. Well, that was part of my ska phase.
All right.
But I did have, service station logo.
Oh, did you? Yeah,
I still do.
At Goodwill, anything with a name. That should come with the NECA set, the NECA action.
Come on, Pooch. We don't want to stick around for this.
So Anne Ramsey got action.
Yeah,
that's
she did.
It's implied.
Arnie will
win. Get
I feel my heart getting ready to explode. Like, I can feel it pressing up against my ribs like a balloon. Like, it's sort of like seeing what it can do. I feel like I'm going to be paying for this for a while.
Yeah, it's going to take you a week to recover.
Yeah, and the only thing, because they're the Found Footage Festival healthcare plan that I'm on does not cover anything.
Yeah, mine it's, either. Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm going to put the tip jar back up.
Yeah, put that lid back up. And we can pay for a lot of counseling. Some physical therapy we're going to need after.
Let's see. Ensure. Serve your country in the Navy of today.
I would also like to call my sister to find out what she remembers about ALF, because surely I forced my family to watch this. And given a choice, if I had had all 26 episodes of season 2 in a row, I would have had them all watched in a row.
Okay, Francesca, speak.
I can't help it. I'm a mother.
My sister's threatening to make conkets.
She sure wore flats.
Yeah, there have been some conkets I wouldn't show.
I'm kind of proud of Brian.
I remember when we started watching this, I felt bad because I already knew that Andrea Elson was troubled during the production of the show.
What about him?
And I had forgotten that, but now I remembered again.
She was troubled?
Yeah, she had all sorts of,
eating disorder stuff?
Yes, and felt very, I don't know. I mean, imagine the many issues that, or many pressures that faced young women at the time, and then put them on TV.
Yeah, so I mean, that was another dynamic of sitcom actresses being anorexic.
It was sort of the opposite of being a husky teenage boy. Yeah.